Old girl says the savage attack on her daughter was racially motivated. Tonight, a 12-year-old boy is facing.
And hate crime charges could follow in this case. Meantime, tonight, neighbors in that Shawnee, Kansas apartment complex where it happened are on a young girl.
It's awful. It's so sad to see.
Tonight, neighbors at this apartment complex in Shawnee, Kansas are reacting to disturbing images of 11-year-old Nevaeh Thomas.
That's terrible. I feel sorry for that poor girl. She didn't deserve that.
It happened at the apartment complex near Neiman Elementary on Friday. Nevaeh's mother says a 12-year-old boy walked up to her while playing at the apartment complex and called her racial slurs. Nevaeh responded with, "My black is beautiful." That's when Nevaeh says the boy hit her in the face with a pole, leaving her bleeding and unconscious. Serena Maven lives in the complex where it happened.
It's kind of concerning because I have children that are, you know, of different races. My son is a black boy, and, you know, you never know what's going to happen. So it's kind of concerning.
Nevaeh's mother says the 11-year-old is recovering at home.
She suffered from a concussion. She has stitches inside and outside of her cheek. She's lost her tooth.
The 12-year-old boy is charged with aggravated battery, a felony. Now, some in the community believe hate charges should be considered in the case.
Hate speech has become the norm. Violence has become the norm, and it has seeped into our children.
So as for the possibility of hate crime charges in the case, Johnson County District Attorney Steve Howe says the juvenile system works a little bit differently than the adult system when it comes to hate charges, but he adds a judge could have wide discretion in a case.